I've been skiing for over 20 years, and here are five things I can't ski without. Bombas ski socks. It is so important to make sure that you're using socks that are actually designed for skiing. There's nothing worse than when you get out on the mountain and immediately start feeling the discomfort of frozen toes. It's basically the only thing that you can think about, and you often end up cutting your day short. I love these socks because they aren't as thick as some other ski socks, so I still have a lot of room in my boot, and I know that my boot is still fitting properly. They're also super lightweight and breathable, so it prevents my feet from getting really sweaty, which is another really easy way to get your feet to turn cold. Plus, for every pair that you purchase, a pair is donated to a homeless shelter, which I love. What really makes Bombas stand out is the quality, and you know they're gonna last you a long time. Plus, they keep your toes extra toasty. Camelback Water Reservoir. It's so easy to forget to drink water when you're on the mountain skiing all day. A water reservoir is a great way to ensure that I stay hydrated. Here are two options for staying hydrated throughout the day. If you plan on staying out all day long, or you're skiing with kids who also need to hydrate, the Camelback Powder Hound is a great option. It holds 70 ounces of water, and it's designed specifically for wearing on the slopes. It's designed so that you can easily access water or anything else that you've stored, especially when you're on the chairlift. Another option, if you don't want to wear a backpack, is a pocket water bottle. I like the Camelback Quick Stow Flask because it's leak-proof, and they have a range of sizes that fit the different coats that I might be wearing. This is a 21 ounce, which is the biggest size that they have, but then they also have a 17 ounce and a 12 ounce that works depending on the coat that you're wearing. Sunscreen. This is probably the most important item of the day. A lot of skiers think that sun exposure risk is minimal because you're bundled up, you have your neckie, you have your goggles, and you don't think that your skin is exposed. Snow is highly reflective of UV radiation, even more so than water, and when you add in the elevation at a ski mountain, it's that much easier to get burned. Any sunscreen is better than no sunscreen, but I personally like Cetaphil. It's lightweight and it's formulated for sensitive skins. It's super hydrating, it's chemical free, it's water resistant, and it lasts for up to 80 minutes. Skin balm, a super important layer for skin protection while skiing. I always like to have some sort of skin balm on hand for my cheeks. The Aquaphor Healing Ointment prevents me from getting rashy, windburned skin. As an East Coast skier, I'm usually skiing in bitterly cold, windy conditions, and so a few dabs on my cheeks at the beginning and sometimes in the middle of the day can usually do the trick. If you have acne-prone skin, talk to your dermatologist to see what they recommend. I can't stress enough how important it is to have some type of skin balm protection, so even if you only have Vaseline or chapstick on hand, either of those will work too. Winter boots. It's super important to me to make sure that I have the perfect boot for before and after skiing. For big ski days, I usually boot up in the parking lot, so I always try to make sure that the boot that I'm wearing is something that I can easily take off and put back on. I always try to wear boots that are lightweight enough so that my feet don't get sweaty, but also warm enough so that my toes don't get cold. I love the Sperry Down boots for ski days because they're easy to pull on and take off. They have a fleece liner and they can be styled a couple of different ways. They also have extra grippy soles, so I have the stability that I need when I'm walking across those icy East Coast parking lots. One thing to note is that they aren't waterproof, but I just spray them with any basic boot sealant at the beginning of the season to lock out any of that moisture. I love the color, they're stylish, I can wear them while skiing, but also I can wear them throughout the winter.